I'm home from tour.
I'm not well.
I acquired an illness.
I'm just gonna take all the sniffles and the coughs from the later recording of this video and put them in right now. Ah. But just before I went on tour, I was doing just fine. I was healthy and happy, and I got to visit Emily Grassley at the Chicago Field Museum. Emily Grassley is the host of The Brain Scoop. She and Michael LaRonda created that show here in Missoula, then it got acquired by the Chicago Field Museum, and she moved there, which was sad. But it also means that she can take me on a behind-the-scenes tour of one of the biggest natural history museums in the world, so not so bad.
This is a single tapeworm.
Yeah, that's what I thought it was.
That is wrapped around a metal plate. If you have a tapeworm and you try to get rid of it and you break one of these segments off, all of the sexual reproductive organs are located in the head, so it will continue to reproduce, so you have to get the head out.
Wouldn't it be weird if our reproductive organs were in our head?
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
It's a giant clam.
That is a giant clam. I need to put a banana next to it.
A banana
for sale. It just looks like a normal sized clam when I do this. Oh.
That happens more than...
Whoa, I've never seen these!
Have big jar of snakes.
It's a big jar of snakes.
Now I can go in the vials. My hands are getting really warm.
Well, because they have to.
I expect they might be a pretty good insulator.
What? Yeah. Like a real one?
Yeah, it's a real one. It's really? One like, of the best specimens ever collected.
Oh man.
Kenny Jelzik lets us.
I have a friend who is super into dimetrodons.
This is one of my favorite things. This is a fossilized pine cone.
What?
All the organic material was replaced by limestone. A couple hundred million years old. No big deal. This is the last
the only dodo skin.
They were actually this tiny in real life. They made really good chicken nuggets, that's why they were extinct.
Yeah, bird heads.
Yeah, why not? This is the egg of an elephant bird, the extinct elephant bird. It was on the island of Madagascar. To give you a sense of scale, I don't have any bananas, but this is an ostrich egg. And this is a real one. A lot of museums have a replica, but we have an actual
egg. This is an actual egg. Like, if I dropped that, then it would be like the... Like, I have to feel bad about that for this
one. Yeah, there's probably, I don't know, less than half dozen of these in any museum collection in the world. Don't quote me on that. I mean, you could put it in there. Someone will tell you that I'm wrong.
Can we take the banana for scale?
Yeah.
Take it places?
Yeah,
put it next to things.
This is the squirrel.
Oh, you made a squirrel, yeah.
Yeah, it's from our How to Taxidermy a Squirrel episode. And the guy who is the president of the museum in Berlin, not only is he married to the great-great-granddaughter of Charles Darwin. He also has an amazing mustache that is like this huge swoopy thing. And I was standing over there and the bar was here and he was standing in front of it and his mustache perfectly mimics the buffalo behind me. It was so perfect.
So when Emily arrived at the Field Museum, she found that there was one diorama space in the Hall of African Mammals that just wasn't. It was just plywood in this wonderful, beautiful, gigantic natural history museum. And then for some reason in the reptile room, there was a case full of African mammals, hyenas. So her first thought was, why don't we put those hyenas in a diorama in the African mammals room? Because they're not reptiles. Turns out maybe the hyenas kind of got ignored because they're not the most glamorous of animals. But she thinks that's unacceptable, and I kind of do too. So they're doing an Indiegogo campaign to place the hyenas in a diorama in the Hall of African Mammals where they belong. But it's expensive, so they are offering all kinds of really amazing perks. Tour was so fantastic. Thank you to all the people who came out of the shows. I hope that you had as good of a time as I did. It seemed like you did. John, I will see you, maybe before Tuesday. I got this video of Emily holding a sign at youtube.com/brainscoop so that you could see that you could click on that and subscribe.